This is the corner where Niki Lauda crashed in 1976 at the German Grand Prix.